we have to continue to take care of our patients, and particularly in the current situation. I think that in very rare of cases, it's possible to cure CML, but it's difficult to say that for the moment, because the number of patients who are supposed to be cured by TKI or even by transplantation or even with interferon alpha, because I have some patients who have been treated with interferon alpha and who stopped the treatment long time ago. I think that it's difficult to pronounce the term of cure, but and one of the goals would be to increase this number of patients where the residual disease is absolutely completely negative and the risk of molecular recurrence at zero. So we still have some work to perform.